One of the biggest events on the tech calendar kicked off this week with firms showing off their latest gadgets and innovations. But this year's Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas has mostly been dominated by autonomous vehicles with a focus on artificial intelligence motoring. Now, Aram with the details.
Autonomous vehicles have starred in CES in previous years, but they haven't received the spotlight as much as they are doing this year. Toyota, for example, unveiled the e-Pallet, which the firm says is a multi-purpose transportation and mobility platform. The boxy electric vehicle is essentially a blank slate to be modified for almost any use. It could shuttle people to a hotel or become the hotel itself, or it could transport people to and from work or become the office. Carmaker has already struck partnerships with Amazon, Pizza Hut and Uber, among others. Toyota's fellow Japanese rival Honda, meanwhile, unveiled its 3E concept, or empower, experience and empathy to help people in everyday tasks. Leading the empower part of the equation is the autonomous off-roader dubbed 3ED18. The firm claims it's highly maneuverable and almost indestructible, helping to keep human exposure to dangerous environments to a minimum. Honda's 3EC18, a robotic wheelchair of sorts, represents the experience part of its vision. The boxy electric cargo concept can be transformed into a canopy, for example, to be used by street vendors selling their wares. For empathy, a light bulb-shaped robot on wheels named 3EA18 uses AI to understand the needs of people. It could be used as a museum guide, hotel receptionist or shopping assistant. Aside from car makers, tech companies also want a piece of the action. Chip maker Intel announced partnerships with BMW, Nissan, Volkswagen and Ferrari to help develop autonomous vehicle technology. It'll also leverage Intel's Mobileye-based mapping technology for improving self-driving cars' navigation process. Graphic card maker Nvidia revealed that it's working with over 320 companies on self-driving through products like its Drive PX and now Drive Savior, GPU-powered autonomous driving computers. With such technologies advancing at a rapid pace, it may not be long until we see our roads filled with vehicles lacking a steering wheel or even people. Aram, Arirang News.